In this video, we'll study about the auriculotemporal nerve. The name itself indicates it supplies the auricle and the temporal region. So this is a branch from the posterior division of the mandibular nerve, and this nerve has two roots which encircles the middle meningeal artery. So between the two roots you can see the middle meningeal artery. So this is a picture from the posterior view. So here you can see the two roots of the auriculotemporal nerve, and between the two roots you can see the middle meningeal artery. So this two root unite to form a single trunk under the cover of lateral pterygoid muscle, and it passes between the neck of the mandible and the sphenomandibular ligament. The auriculotemporal nerve lies above the first part of the maxillary artery, then it turns laterally behind the temporomandibular joint close to the upper part of the parotid gland. Then it ascends behind the superficial temporal vessels and crosses the posterior root of the zygoma, and then it divides into superficial temporal branches. The auriculotemporal nerve receives the postganglionic parasympathetic fibers from the otic ganglion, and these fibers supplies the parotid gland. Next, we'll see the auricular branches of the auriculotemporal nerve. The auricular branches supplies the skin of the tragus and the adjoining part of the auricle, and also the roof and the anterior wall of the external acoustic meatus, and also the adjoining cuticular layer of the tympanic membrane. Next, we'll see about the superficial temporal branches of the auriculotemporal nerve. So these superficial temporal branches supplies the skin of the temple, and the articular branches of the auriculotemporal nerve supplies the temporomandibular joint. The clinical anatomy related to the auriculotemporal nerve is, one is the Frey syndrome. We have dealt with the Frey syndrome in detail in the parotid gland. The second one is the referred pain. In case of cancer of the tongue, the pain radiates to the ear and to the temporal fossa over the distribution of the auriculotemporal nerve, as the lingual and the auriculotemporal nerves are the branches of the mandibular nerve.